It's said that when we realize the self, all of life becomes an invocation, a calling out, a praising, because we've fallen in love with who we really are. And when you're in love, even television doesn't matter. Nothing matters except that. You want to think about the one you love. You want to be with the one you love. You want to touch the one you love. You want to talk to the one you love, sing to the one you love, lie down with the one you love. What to do when we realize that the one we love is within us? How do we find that? The first thing that happens is we have to hear about it. Something has to get our attention. Something has to wake us up a little bit. And that waking up is the beginning of developing faith. Not blind faith, but faith that is living, that we breathe. The one who is waking us up is called the Guru. Guru means the one who removes darkness. Not adds light, removes darkness. When the mirror of the heart is clean of dust, when that darkness is removed, then the light shines purely, totally.
Ram Jaya Ram Jaya Jaya.